Volatile. It's no excuse, I know, but I can't help the way I feel. Perhaps this is what Rincore had intended the whole time, to turn me into a depraved killer. Well, he succeeded at it most efficiently. Because now, I am traveling to the planet Krom, where we will meet in force-to-force combat. And we will battle to the death, for there can be only one. And it isn't fear that grips me, only a heightened sense of awareness. I pray to the creator of all life to grant me the power to destroy my enemies one last time. And if you require my life, I give it willingly. Resisting the will of the Force has always been my greatest weakness. But now, truly embracing the dark side of the Force will gain me the power to kill my own blood. To whoever finds these recordings, transmit them to Kovilla, the mystic seer on the planet Kayor. And to whoever can hear the sound of my voice, wherever you are, whoever you are, whatever you are doing, I say this to you. May the Force be with you. My name is Mo-zak Devus, the last Force Wielder.